Brian Shaw had his team foul up three late with about 8 seconds to go as Edwards able to attack and finish. KD went to the line
and Durant and made somebody else beat them. James Johnson took one of those late shots that was huge.
Edwards nearly turns it over, able to get up a tough shot finish. It's nuts. The Clippers right now with the 1 point lead midway through the first. Edwards and Ant drills the three. First 3 point attempt for Edwards.
Instead, then Ant knocking down the triple. Got a pretty big size advantage over Jalen Noel.
Minnesota native. Anthony Edwards. And the Timberwolves are starting to find their groove from outside.
He was ready to go before the game. He was working hard. We were down there on the court as Anthony Edwards gets the lefty layup to go. What a nice jet to the basket that was over the top of Ibaka.
Have the mandatory timeout. Anthony Edwards is up to a dozen.
16 free throw attempts for Minnesota, just 9 for the Clippers. Yeah,
so even less so far here tonight. And the three-pointer is going to push the lead for the Wolves back up to 18. 15 in the game for Ant. He leads all Timberwolves. Edwards, an open look for three, and Anthony Edwards has his fourth triple of the game.
I mean, you're playing zone.
Edwards over Ennis, drills the triple, his fifth tonight. On last two buckets by the Wolves, Edwards with his... Edwards lays it off the glass and in.
Quick shot him that time.
They've shown no letup, especially after the Clippers got it to 12. Edwards. Rebounded by Winslow. And then Edwards gets it right back, gets up ahead of steam, and Edwards takes it the distance. They push this lead back to 22. Two off of the game high. Beverly. And he's got a chance for an and one.